Hello? I'm here! I'm done playing games!
Don't tell me she already dead.
Curious.
Hello?
She's dead?
Oh. Which means we don't have to fight her. Lucky us.
What kind of sick joke is this?
Perhaps the strain of maintaining all those illusions wore her out.
Let's go. You know the drill. Hey, what are you doing? Cinta's waiting. Can you just quit messing around and do the thing, Cuff?
Sorry, Frey, but this is where we part ways.
I think I get it now.
Goth, Judah, here.
That's what the Taunters were talking about.
Oh, I want you to say it. Please say it.
They weren't talking about me at all.
Say it. Say it.
It's you. You're the demon.
Hossa! My enemy. The Taunters weren't afraid of you, Frey. It was what you carried inside. Thank you so much for your help, returning me to my former glory, helping me to defeat my captors, and allowing me to fulfill my destiny.
Destiny?
Revenge. Payback for an unforgivable crime. You really think the Reddick would just crawl away and die after what the Taunters did to them? No. I am their last and loudest laugh. The end came. The end of the Taunters. The end of Athia. The end of you. Now, if you would be so good as to die so I can get on with the have a greeting, what have you.
Shit! My powers! They're gone!
Your powers! They were never yours. Without me, you are nothing.
Shit! Shit!
Why me, ungrateful, selfish child? You think a few days of noble deeds make you a hero? Or did you think we were actually becoming best buds? Your trust issues more nauseating than you.
Shut the fuck up!
Well, this has been fun, but I think it's time I do what you couldn't, and finally put you out of your misery.
I've got to get out of here!
Run from responsibility. Run from yourself.
Cinta?
Arise, daughter of Cinta.
What?
What the? Where am I?
This is Fargana, the wellspring.
The resting place for the knowledge and history of Athia and the souls of Tuntas long since gone.
It's time you learned the truth.
After all, that is why Cinta brought you here.
Truth? What truth?
Long ago, we Athians went to war with the Redig, inhabitants of a land not so far from our own. The war was won, but it was a hollow victory.
Guess she means the whole purge of the Redig thing. And Cuff had something to do with that.
The scars left by the war were deep and many. Resources began to dwindle. Though I tried to enact new laws to limit the damage, I could not stem the tide.
So, Athia won the war, but was still screwed.
Each of us believed the problem should be solved differently. Though we knew one another as we knew ourselves, a rift grew between us. I searched desperately for a way to bridge the growing gap.
They couldn't get along even after all of that. Kinda sucks.
We were so distracted by our infighting that we were blind to the Reddick's final act of war.
They sent an unspeakable evil, a creature of untold power, utterly devoid of mercy.
Sisurus, with great effort, we contained its wickedness. This battle won, soon another began. The demon lived on, inside each of us, taunting us. Desperate to defuse its strength, we resolved to distance ourselves from our sanity lost. We were no longer our people's protectors. Instead, we were a threat.
It's my fault he's free. What have I done?
All will be well. Do you remember those words, Daughter of Sinta?
All will be well. You were able to stop us before Athia was completely destroyed.
You have nothing to lament. We are so grateful for all that you have done.
The demon poisoned our minds, and the land in turn. Sisurus will not rest until all Athia is laid waste.
And now it returns with a new target, Sipar, the last bastion of Athia's humanity and hope.
It falls to you to protect our people. No other remains who can answer the call.
I can't. I'm sorry, but I don't have any powers. They were his all along. I actually believed I was a hero for a second there. You know, that I could finally fight back. But no. Once again, I try to do the right thing, and the rug gets pulled right from under me. I thought maybe things could be different here. But look at me. I'm nothing. I'm not your last hope. I'm nobody.
You are blind to the power you carry within.
Huh? What are you talking about?
Come, child. There is still more to learn.
Perhaps, having learned it, you will recognize your worth.
Even in my darkest hour, Alfrey, you were always in my heart. 21 long years. It is time you learned the truth of the fall of Athia. The truth of your birth. The truth of your power. And of the choice that awaits you.
Huh, is this Janoon Castle? Or am I still in Sfergana? What the hell?
It is true, Rubion. I'm with child.
Chanter, Sinta. That's wonderful news.
I knew you would share my excitement. Unfortunately, there are many who will perceive this blessing as a failure on my part.
The
child is always a blessing. Time, isn't that? Children are the hope that binds worlds together. My body has brought me more joy than I could ever have imagined.
Thank you, old friend. I have decided on a name for you. Alpha. It means hope. And that is what she will be. A guiding light for all Athia. A hope born of two worlds, that she might bring our world together.
May it be as you say, Tanta Senta. May your child be the herald of a golden age.
She was happy. Is this what really happened? All right, show me the way.
Tanta Sinta's happy!
Tanta Sinta's busy. Stop bothering me this instant.
Enough, Janesh. Come, my dear. Say hello if you like. And you will, soon enough. You play nicely with my little one, won't you?
Of course! I can't wait!
Aw, Auden was a cutie! It's weird seeing Athia so peaceful.
City in a world far from our own, and yet a moment away thanks to the power of the Tirana. Can the father of your child truly be from such a place?
It was remarkable, Rovio, and quite unlike Athia. Dazzling lights at every turn, and so many people. Such chaos, and yet such beauty.
I've never seen such inventions. Incredible!
Daddy, this is so yummy!
That, my dear Auden, is a commish. My time away has only strengthened my conviction. Athia must embrace the moon. We must evolve. Only then can we grow stronger. This age of petty warfare must be put behind us once and for all. I have seen what can be achieved in such a world. And my child shall bring that world about. She shall be our home.
So Senta got to New York in the same way I got to Athia. I met my dad there. Who the hell was he?
Can you hear it, Alfre? Your father introduced me to this song. And I learned it, so I might sing it to you one day. So many beautiful sights and sounds await you when you enter this world. And one day, you shall know your father. A hero in every sense of the word. I'm sorry, Al. You deserve to know about your daughter. Our darling, precious Alfre. I can hardly wait for you to meet her.
Al, My dad's name was Al. Wait, she didn't name me after him. What's this? I feel kind of warm inside.
Alfrey, my beloved, my hope. There is great power in you. All you need to do is look within.
Within me? But how the...
I had never been so happy as when I carried you within me. So full of hope. Would that those days could have lasted forever.
This is Fisoria, right? What's Cinta gonna show me next?
Please, no more lantern. Please, no more lantern.
Shall not be reopened.
Tell your Redding masters, demon. They may strike Adathia 1,000 times over. We will remain unbending to the last. You shall sully Vesoria no longer.
Those poor people.
Demon the first hunter brought to heal. But how? How did it escape its bonds?
All we can be certain of is that it will unleash utter carnage. We must imprison it once more without delay.
I fear a long and bloody battle lies ahead. Your child may not escape our struggle unharmed.
I will stop at nothing to protect my child. Nor will I permit harm to befall my people.
Cinta, allow me to speak not as a Tunter, but as one individual to another. I am happy for you. Truly, I am. So please, promise.
Fear not, Onas. I will not throw my life away without good reason. I have a child to think of.
Well.
fierce Asuras will lay waste to this place too.
Whatever may befall this place, the power of your lanterns will ensure that the children can continue their studies. They may flee, but wherever we go, I know you will not allow the flame of Athia's future to be extinguished.
Tanta Ulas, what are you going to teach us today?
I am afraid lessons are cancelled for now. You must do as your teachers instruct and prepare to evacuate.
All right. But promise you'll teach us lots and lots of things next time.
You can count on it. After all, the future of Athia is in your hands. It is you who will keep our hopes alive.
Guess Olas had her own ideas about how to protect Athia. The Tantas were good people before Susurrus ruined everything. Seeing.
The moment we sealed the demon away, we hoped that by dividing the demon's malice among the four of us, he might be contained. Alas, it was not to be. Alfred, you are the daughter of a Tanta. You have the power of a Tanta. You need only unlock it.
This light.
I told you, the power was within you all along.
I can feel it.
His power split between the four bracelets. The creature was kept in check. For a while, at least. Thanks to you, I found the strength to fight him for longer than any of the others.
Okay, Naren, I have a wallet. All right, what's next? Guess that's where I'm headed. All right, let's see what you've got to show me.
The binds we placed upon Susurrus appear to hold, but that is not why I wish to consult with you. I would speak to you of the child you choose to bear. A child, lest we forget, fathered by one from another world. Sinta, we have a duty. You, of all people, should know.
Our duty is to the people. And my child will serve the people. Inspire them. Give them hope. Athia must move forward, and thanks to her, it shall.
I don't think anybody's ever had that much faith in me.
How are we to rebuild Velette? To restore the peace that Athia once enjoyed?
With our current methods, Dr. Prof? Perhaps. But it will not be easy.
An admirable, pragmatic response. I wish Sinta, perhaps, clear-headed. She dreams of our worlds, the knowledge they might offer us. A reckless vision that will put Athia at risk. course. But the burden of duty prevents me from indulging such fantasies.
Don't qualify me. Perhaps there is a time for such fantasies. You have more than earned the trust of your people. It was you who saved us when the Reddit invaded our lands. If you should seek to trust our fate to another world, we shall not doubt you, nor the future you fight for.
Wise words, as always, Belit. You are friendly to the realm.
There is no higher honor than knowing my counsel might have saved.
People really loved the Tauntas.